We're back!
Episode 2, baby!
Whoop, whoop.
Got the mic on. We're ready.
Yeah, you got all your stuff working this time?
Yeah, my mic is on. Step one. You desktop sure? Audio coming through. Yeah, I see the levels.
You making sure you're recording?
Yeah, I'm recording.
Okay.
I have audio.
For now.
Game is launched. I'm in. Well, I'm at the login.
What's your queue?
14.
Ooh!
What's yours? You're so fast.
Mine was 7. Yeah, that's what she
what?
Said.
I was slow.
Nah. Usually a good thing.
Is it?
Yeah.
I don't know, man. Too slow is a pain.
Better than being fast.
I don't know. It depends on the situation.
No.
Okay, that's why cookies exist.
I would be so fucking, like, if there was a leaderboard for that, I feel like I could be pretty cracked at that.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Hey, man, that's like,
that'd be
a
my specialty. Selling point. Oh, yeah? I think that'd be something that people would look, you know, look to not sort of like want to be with. It's like, nah.
Nah, I don't know.
Who the fuck is sheer? Oh.
Okay.
Well, episode 2, baby. We out here. Cute. Do I know where I'm going? Nope.
Oh my god,
the
that
fuck
actually
is that
killed me.
Awesome.
Holy
what the
shit.
Fuck? This is the stupidest looking thing I've ever fucking seen.
What happened?
It's like a crocodile had sex with an ostrich that had sex with a baby dragon. And then... And then it beat the shit out of an anteater.
Where are you?
And then it has duck legs. Oh my god. Someone's gonna put you down, dude. I got you, man.
Busy.
You know what? I got you. Don't worry, buddy. Don't worry. I'm gonna take you out of your misery. He's looking at me. He wants it, bro.
He wants it. Are you sure?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
I'm like 30%.
Does he look like he's in pain?
Dude, he just doesn't have any brain going on there, to be honest.
Oh, shit. You know, it's probably.
Why is this guy faster than me? I'm sort of pissed.
It's because he's part bird, part dragon, part croc, dude.
Part croc.
Croc.
We've got a crocodile. I wish I was Australian.
Yo, but the wildlife there is kind of scary. So.
Yeah, I don't really fuck with, like, the whole, you know, they got some crazy-ass spiders that will boot-gang your shit.
Yeah.
Not
see,
really my forte.
Those spiders, I'm afraid of. Like, I'm good.
I'm just not a fan of spiders in general.
Even the baby ones? What about the really cute ones?
They'll still mess you up, bro.
No, little baby jumping spiders.
Okay, well, they're not too bad, but, like,
they're so
I'm not
cute.
A huge fan of them.
Have you ever seen Lucas the Spider?
I have. He's adorable.
It's so cute.
He's adorable. Until he tries to fucking kill you.
He won't. They're little cute. You can have them as pets. I watched, I've seen people that, like, get them as pets, and it's so cute. They're little babies. They're the cutest little curious little guys, dude.
Yeah, but aren't they poisonous?
No. People have them as pets.
Right.
Right.
I
mean, right.
Right.
They're fine. You can have them. They're just cute little babies.
Who the fuck in their right mind is like, yeah, dude, I want a fucking spider.
I want one. They're so cute. They're so cute. Okay. Well, how do you feel about rats as pets?
I mean, I've had a hamster before. Well, I haven't had a hamster. My cousin had a hamster. And,
okay.
Dude, they find the stupidest ways to fucking die. Like, if
yeah.
Dumb Ways to Die was a TV show, they'd have every episode down.
That's like, my sister had hamsters. I had mice, and then I upgraded to rats later.
Aren't rats, like, just way more intelligent?
Oh, they're so smart, and they're so cute, and you can tickle them, and you can teach them to fetch, and they're so...
To fetch?
Just like, Yeah, some people teach theirs to fetch. It's really cute. They're so smart. And they're just like, oh, they're so cute. The only downside to rats is that they only live like a few years.
Yeah.
Which is so sad. Where the fuck am I supposed to go? What?
Dude, that's what I've been trying to figure out. I'm just going into like different areas, just hoping I have like a check mark somewhere.
So, oh, I have to go to a different world area. Interesting. I'll wait to do that.
What is this?
I'm lost. Where am I?
Gelfiorid.
Gelfiorid.
Where am I supposed to go?
Dude, I'm so excited to start doing, like, weaving gamble. Shit. Gamble.
Gamble. I just want to gamble.
Yes. Oh my god. Dude, I need to turn down my...
I need to turn down the fucking music on this game. Holy shit. Yo, it's like I have an orchestra so in my fucking ears.
I know.
Wait, someone just go, yeah. It's like, holy fuck, dude.
It's beautiful, but it's amazing, very loud.
But I don't know how to turn down this.
I'm trying to figure it out.
System?
Character cover? How?
Maybe? I don't know. Player guide? Character configuration? System configuration. System configuration.
Oh, yeah. System. So smart.
Sound effect, voice.
20. Why is it so loud?
Party, self, speaker. Okay, I'm confused. Where the fuck is, like...
Okay, system, press the
is
sound
it BGM?
Settings. Yeah, that's background music.
I'll have it at 3.
I put the master volume down to, like, 20, but it was still loud. I'm gonna just turn the background music down a bit. And hope that that's fine. Of course, as I did it, the music, like, stopped.
Yeah, no, same.
So,
well, that's
wait,
cool.
Wait, am I supposed to kill these?
Character... Let's see what we got here. What we have. Oh shit, my girl be stunned right now, bro.
Wait, did I get new abilities and I didn't realize? That's interesting.
Here's nothing.
What?
What is this? Do I have this?
I really need to read what my abilities do.
Okay, look at us stunned out here. Well, I just be using them.
Okay, let's see.
I think I've already gone to that, right?
Unable to. I am supposed to kill them.
Okay, so I guess I'm gonna go grab this castle. Crystal thing.
Yes, get the castle.
Well, how the fuck do I get over there? You know what? Fuck it.
Okay, we ball.
What the fuck are you?
Dude, I'm fighting like
a lemur chicken. Like gigantic fucking spider things.
What? A lemur Mine's chicken. Like a lemur chicken, dude. It has chicken feet, but it's like a lemur. Maybe a meerkat. Maybe a lemur meerkat chicken. Yeah.
Bro, I just want some of these like pet things that everybody has.
Dude, we're gonna get some. I promise. It is my life goal.
Okay, my life goal is to start gambling.
Well, that too, because nothing is better than Gamba, but...
I'm gonna take some fucking dobbies. Come
dude,
in,
I wish I had a MOBA mouse still.
A MOBA mouse?
Yeah, you know, with the they usually have like 9 buttons on the side.
Oh, yeah. I've never had one of those.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Some of my first mice were MOBA mice.
Level 35, what the fuck am I doing? Open the gates. Oh, we can go in here. Nice. What level am I?
What area are you in?
Level 7. I thought I was level 7 last time. I'm in Better Branch Meadows. Let me see. I'm about to go back to New Gridania in a second. I just gotta take a small detour.
I think I'm also in New Gridania. Am I? I don't even know where I am. I never know where I am.
You know, you get lost quite a bit. And I mean, I do like, too, but like...
It's almost a skill how lost I get on like a regular basis. Why can't I just jump off this bitch? Did I kill them all? Yeah.
That's cool. Okay, so... I'm level 7.
You're stronger than I. I'm still level 6.
Yeah, it doesn't. It shows like you still have like question marks for like your level.
Yeah, I realize it's yeah, exactly. If we're in the same area, we can see it, and if we're not, then well.
It's sort of dumb.
Yeah.
I've literally just been doing like every single like quest that I can do. Yeah.
That's what I'm trying to do, but the beginning of this, I spent like 10 minutes trying to get up a mountain that wasn't where I was supposed to go, and I just was lost.
As
per usual. I don't know what's wrong with me that causes me to be lost all the time, but...
Some of these quests basically... I like, all you gotta do is just go to people and fucking talk to them, and then they get up and they disappear.
Were they ever really there in the first place? Nope. It's like life.
Yep. Where the fuck are these people at?
No one really exists.
Nope.
Dude, sometimes that used to really fuck me up in high school. If people would be like, yo, imagine that none of this is real. I'm a figment of your imagination. And you're like in a coma or something. And it would really trip me out. Like so badly.
That's crazy that, like, everyone just sort of, like, thinks that, too.
Yeah. Like, how do you really know?
You don't.
You don't. That's terrifying.
Where the fuck are these people at? Speak to the idol initiative.
What if I talk to this chocobo keeper? Will I unlock fast travel? Hello. Oh, I have to be level 10. Gotcha.
Where is this elder person that I'm supposed to talk to?
They're hiding.
No.
You ever just, like, miss your mouth entirely?
Yeah. I've done it a lot on stream.
Dude, Sam, I just did it now. Such. With a G-Sups cup, somehow. Like that.
Oh, really?
Opening nice. Is so
oh,
small.
Yeah, I do it a lot when I'm fucking drinking drinks and shit like that. Like, I'll bet I just completely miss my mouth. I'm like, oh, nice.
Dude, all the time. A couple, like, a week ago, I was streaming. I'm like, 45 minutes in, I was like, oh, I really have to pee. So I go to the bathroom. And... I was wearing a shirt. I had ice cream straight up all the way down the middle. And I was like, no shot. I've been live for almost an hour. No one said anything to me. I was like, oh my God, how did I not notice?
That's a good community right there.
Yeah. I came back. I was like, I'm so mad.
I mean, my community's done that before with like, they can't hear me, but they don't say anything for about an hour. Or they can't hear the game and they won't say anything for like 3 hours. I'm like, oh, you guys are just telling me you can't hear the game right now? That's crazy.
Mine used to do that too until I gave them enough shit. And now I have like commands and shit for when I'm muted. And there's an audio one too. But it breaks sometimes, so I don't hear it. And they always tell me in chat when I have scrolled back in chat to answer something. So I don't see their messages. It's just forever scuffed, honestly.
Yeah, major oof. I finally brought more stuff back. So if you're in stream tonight, I'll be able to show you some of the Funko Boys in the biggie background.
I'll be able to be there for a little bit. I'm streaming at like 7 and you usually start before me, so
what?
What
game were you playing? Oh, you were playing Sons of the Apex. Forest. You were playing Apex yesterday?
No, yesterday was Valorant. The day before it was Sons. Today is Apex.
Yeah, tonight I think I'm switching it up a little bit.
Yeah, you're gonna play Warzone or something?
Yeah, Warzone came out with ranked, so I'm thinking about playing that a
Oh.
little bit tonight.
Heck yeah, full send. Wasn't Rogue saying just the other day, Warzone's never coming
Yeah,
back
he's like,
on stream?
RIP to Call of Duty.
Yeah.
The fuck, I just walked past and these people are giving me 3 stars. Whoop whoop.
Let's go.
Let's go. Da-na-na-na-na-na-na-na.
Oh my god. Okay. Sorry. I panicked for nothing. Oh. I don't need
Gotta
to
go
kill you.
turn
I'm
this
sorry.
in. Did
I'm
I?
fighting a terrifying version of Bulbasaur. He has become one with the plant.
He has become one with the plants. Let me talk to a Vesa person. An eye patch. Hat. Let's go with strength. Okay, completed character, head, eye patch, W.
Oh, you got an eye patch?
Yeah.
That's sick.
It gave me +1 strength. And I was like, okay, well, better than
You
nothing.
know, we'll take it.
Are you an
Let's
old
look up.
Gardania right now?
How do you know where you are?
I have no idea. The only reason I know is where
Am I
like the
the
places
Black
I'm going
Shroud?
towards.
Or I see signs for Central Shroud, Old Gardania. I think I'm in the Black Shroud.
Okay. Yeah, I have
Yeah,
no
I'm
idea where that is.
fighting bugs. Fighting thugs.
I wish
Storm
these like
Shroom.
little towers would tell you like which ones you've already grabbed, already been to.
Powers. Oh my god, don't touch me. So okay, you're not we're good, right? We're chill, we're chilling, we're chilling. Please
Would you
go
almost get
away.
killed by like a level 12 fucking walking tree?
Yeah, this dude,
Yeah.
level 17 tree just walked up to me and I'm like, oh, don't mind me, I'm just fighting your friends. Please
Man, how
go
you
away.
doing? I'm just here to say hi.
He just walked up to me. He didn't actually attack, which is oh my god, okay, he's gone. I didn't like that.
Nice, level 8.
Dude, you're sick.
What level were
Yay, did it.
you when you did when you were able to do the Gambas?
I want to say it's level 20, but it might be sooner. I honestly, I'm not sure. I would say 20 to be safe, but it might not be 20. It might be less.
You want to be 11.
We eventually like get an invite to go there through adventuring.
Conjurer.
Where is this?
Let's see here. Okay, so let's go this way, actually.
Go.
So, I
Do you
didn't.
read the stuff that they say?
Oh, fuck no.
Yeah, me either.
I'm a slow reader, so it'd be about an hour
Oh,
of just me reading one part.
wait, really? That's surprising because you're like an anime person.
Yeah,
Like,
I don't know.
wait, how does that work?
Sometimes I'll be watching anime and I forget that there's like subtitles.
Do you watch more dubbed?
No.
Oh, okay,
All sub.
but do you
I think it's just
sometimes
because like I'm
just
so
not read
used
it?
to it.
Yeah, but I would think that that would up your reading speed because of that.
For
No?
experience. You would think, but it has not done anything.
I always thought
Because
that it
I'm a
upped
slow reader,
mine.
like in general, but
Interesting.
I'm
Maybe you just get
confused.
like hyped from the power of anime
I do.
and it just
And
like
it
levels
like
you up. It's
anime
like a
makes
temporary buff.
everything so much fucking better.
Oh, it really does. It really does.
What does this do?
If like anime suddenly disappeared, I think I would just end my life right there. I
Yeah.
wouldn't even need to. I would just combust.
Just
Like on the
combust.
spot. I wouldn't even know. Like no one would have to tell me. It would just happen. I'd be like, poof, gone.
Just combust.
Yeah.
Wait,
Like
what
that's
is
not a
that?
world I want to be in.
There's a dungeon.
Like a dungeon,
Like a
like a raid
dungeon
dungeon.
dungeon. Yeah, like it's called Hake Manor.
Ooh.
Oh, I gotta spend like 100 and something, Jill.
Do you have to be a certain level?
I have no idea. I'm about to go turn in a quest and then try to go like towards it.
Yo, can I come with you?
I don't know where the fuck I'm at,
Right.
but I think we're in the same area. No, fuck.
No. What is
I'm going to turn in a thing.
Okay.
Where the fuck am I?
I'm gonna head
Oh, I have an
towards the
idea.
nearest
I'm in
castle.
Central Shroud.
Central Shroud. Okay, I'm gonna turn this thing in and then head to the big castle thing to try to figure out where I am.
I'm gonna go turn this
It's gonna
quest
be
in. Pretty
fine.
sure this quest is like the main quest.
Where is this person? Oh, it's not a person. It's a hedge. Okay, sick. Please give me a moment. I apparently have to fight something that I don't see,
Huh?
which is cool. Where is it? Oh, okay. Hang on.
Wait, I get a new.
I'm so bad at moving around while I'm fighting.
Dude, let's go. I think I just got a new weapon.
Did
Huge.
it.
Ooh,
Oh, wait, I
cutscene?
have to do it.
No cutscene. Fuck.
Dude, how many of these do I have to do? Okay, sorry, I didn't realize this quest was a secret fight thing.
Yeah, no, that's fine. I've been picking up like any quest I see. I wish there was a way we could like just share quests and
Oh yeah,
just
I thought that that would be a thing, but
probably is a thing. We're just like having trouble like fucking
we're
figuring it
just
out. Yeah.
not aware. I'm not gonna say we're not smart, but we're just unaware.
We're just built different.
And that too. Did I activate
Galaxy.
this? Is
How
there
do
a way
I?
to unattune? Okay, I have to attune this thing, and then I will know where I am.
Perfect.
I'm in the Peace Garden, if that helps.
I don't think I've been there.
I don't know where I am.
Damn, I do hella fucking damage now.
What level are you?
Eight. But I just got a new Lance. I don't know why these things have like little yellow things above them, but
Yellow.
yeah,
Can I
fighting
jump
these
to my
little
death?
thingies. See, I'm hitting some of these things for like 44, 20 something.
Where the fuck am I? Sorry.
Ah.
What?
Entry complete.
I'm so confused.
Ground squirrel. Hello.
Oh.
So you can actually travel in more than like one area. You just gotta click on these like one thing and it will take you to like the next area and then you just keep going from there. That's what I was doing.
Wait, how? Oh my god. I am in an area with level 45 things. Oh my god.
You in the wrong place, chief.
Dude, where the fuck am I? I don't think I'm supposed to be out here. Oh my god, everything is
I
like
did that
level
earlier. Like,
30
I accidentally went to the wrong
for
area, and
me.
everything was like high 20s. And I'm like, what the fuck?
Oh
Where
my
am
god.
I?
Dude, things are level 35 to 40 something. Holy shit. Okay, I'm safe. I'm gonna... Oh my god. How did I get here? Why am I here? Okay, I'm at the big Aetherite castle thing, so I'm gonna turn this and then...
There we go. Get fucking bamboozled.
Okay, so you're near Gridania, right?
It's gotta be, like, somewhat close. It's called something Shroud.
How do I... Central Shroud?
Yeah. Oh, dude, that fucking heals me? That's huge.
What?
I have an ability that heals me, which is nuts. And I think it heals me for, like... It's gotta be close to, like, most of my health.
Nice. Okay, I'm heading... Central Shroud is actually kind of close to where I am, I think, so I'm heading down there. Because I don't know how to teleport, as it turns out. Is this how? I don't know how to do that. I'm scared.
I gotta fucking attack these things. Hold up, I'll be able to help you.
I am so lost, bro. Oh, okay, these are only level 25. That's fine. That's way better than 40-something. Not great.
I'm fighting, like, level 10s right now, so...
I'm only level 7, so this is great. This is fine. This is safe. Like... Oh, no! No, no, no!
What are you doing, homie?
I don't know where I am. I'm lost.
Oh, God.
Okay, I'm in the Central Shroud.
Are you sure?
Oh, yeah, we're in the same... Yeah, we're in the same area. Look, no
okay,
question marks.
Bro, I have...
Oh, God, stop, please. I'm dead. I died.
No,
I just got one shot.
No, what?
I just...
Did they follow you to the Central Shroud?
I went into Central Shroud, immediately ran into a level 35, and it one-shot me.
I wonder All right, if that's I'm close back to, in like, New where Gridania. I'm going. I'm gonna see.
I'm back in New Gridania. So there's that. That's fun.
Well, you live and you learn.
Yeah, or you die and you learn. Whichever
or
comes
first. You die
first.
And you sort of figure it out, but...
Oh, you know what? I just realized. I think I have... I don't have. Am I done?
Why is there no,
hat.
Like, teleportation thing over here?
Oh, I can't wear the hat because I am low level. Okay. Alright. I know there's a way to teleport between the ethers, but I don't...
Huh.
I don't know how.
Well, those things are level 25. so I don't think we can do the dungeon yet.
Oh, okay.
Because I'm getting closer and closer to it, and there's, like, things that are fucking naughty but dotty.
Yeah, probably the things that killed me.
Yeah.
I would assume.
Yeah, they're looking at me like, mmm, look at that.
Right.
Mmm,
tasty good snack. Mm,
bring that ass here.
A little tiny snack. What am I supposed to do here?
I'm trying to find out where the fuck I'm supposed to go.
Well, I'm in the same area as you now. I just don't know what I'm doing here.
Yeah, either do I. Like, I don't know where I'm supposed to go right now. Like, I have, let's see here, investigate some stump. Slay them, use foul-smelling bait to lure out river yarzins and slay them. Okay, well...
You know, this is so nice. I think I went the long way. I'm fighting level 3 quest things now. Easy as fuck.
Yeah, yeah. Those things are probably a little bit more fun.
Yeah, this is way better than what I was doing before.
100 Jill for me to go like 2 fucking steps to my left? Are you... Woo!
That does not sound worth.
Those dinosaurs are level 30.
Yeah, be careful of the level 30s. Some of them throw projectiles that can... Well, they one-shot me, but...
Yeah, homie was trying to eat my ass.
Was he good, at least?
I mean, it wasn't bad. Dude, talking about ass, bro. homie, I don't know if you know, but I found, there's these wipes, okay?
Okay. I'm listening.
And I'm telling you, wipes do, they do some, like, whoa.
Like, what do you mean?
Like, I don't know, dude. It's just, like, wipes are so good. Like, it's a game changer how good wipes are.
Like, instead of, like, toilet paper. Kind
yeah,
of.
Yeah, yeah. You can still use toilet paper, but, that's... like, just wipes. It's just, you get such a cleaner booty.
Say that.
And it's just, it feels so much better.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
So you recommend making the swap?
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Hmm. Are they, like, bad for plumbing?
I don't know. Mine says that it can decompose, so I've been flushing them. We'll find All out right. in a couple, like,
yeah,
months
if
or
the toilet suddenly starts,
and
like, overflowing.
Dude, nothing's working. Yeah. I'm like, that's weird.
Are they, like... branded a certain way?
Yeah, there's like dude wipes, but I'm sure they work for a girl. It's a giant. Oh, a big mouth.
Why are you running?
I'm killing a big old gecko man.
A gecko man. Oh, what's this?
I can't wait till we have even more people with this, too.
Yeah. Do you think we'll make friends? Or...
you know, one could hope.
We'll... Like, do you think we'll make friends? You know, maybe.
That's what I hoped when I was going into college. And, you know, here we are. One semester
it's
left.
It's hard, man. It is hard. Especially, like, I don't know. I don't know about you. I've been on the internet too long. So, like, online, I feel like it's so easy to make friends. Well, maybe not, like, so easy, but it's way easier. In person, I'm just like, hello? Like, words are hard. I don't know how to be a human. I don't know how to be socially acceptable.
Yeah,
I don't know
no,
how to
that's,
talk
that's,
to people.
That's how I am, too.
Dude, we're just broken.
I didn't fucking want to attack you, you little water dick.
Little water dick. I found the scooters. They're big.
Yeah, this one's trying to eat my ass.
I bet they jump really high.
There we go.
Oh, you're too far. Please come closer so I can kill you.
What level are you? Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
I just got to 9, so, like, we're dick to dick.
Dick to dick, indeed.
There we go. Finish that. Oh. Let me go talk to numbnuts up here. Well, how the fuck... can I go underneath this waterfall?
You can definitely try.
I can. But there's nothing over here. The fuck am I supposed to get up there, bro?
Dude, that's my struggle constantly.
The fuck is that thing? What are you doing? Oh, you're good.
Oh my god, please die. Okay, we're fine. Scared me.
Oh, I put some things up last night, so the room's not so fucking boring. Mm. So it feels a little bit more roomy in here, but...
good.
Yeah, definitely gotta get lights. Make it
lights?
Look way more aesthetic.
Lights are a game changer.
That is one creepy ass fucking tree.
They do such a good job with the enemies in this game.
Yeah. They're like so... I think... I don't know. For this game being as old as it is, they did a good job on like everything.
Yeah, they're so good. I love the...
level.
Sorry, I started reading everything that they do. Pipira. Tree toad legs.
You're about to enter an instance battle. Instance battle only occurred during certain quests and missions.
This sounds tasty.
If you're above maximum level, it does not. It'll sink as follows. Proceed. Unable to commence studios, disable in a hire, or while in a party. Ooh.
Oh. So we can't have friends and do things.
Yeah, I guess not everything, sadly.
Damn.
How do we leave?
How do we leave the party?
I got it.
I don't know.
There we go.
Goodbye.
I was sitting here trying to figure out like why this wasn't working. I was like, what the hell?
You have to be solo player.
All right, proceed. Because I think I'm about to have like a cutscene.
Oh yeah, that makes a lot of sense.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I got one of those stupid spears.
Someone's kissing someone in the area near me.
Like in the game?
Yeah.
Like two players?
They did it like four times. Yeah. Altair blows Shisai Jumon a kiss. Five times. I'm just like, oh, okay, sorry, I'm intruding on something weird. My bad. I just wanted to touch the crystal. Dude, guys got Riz. I guess. I don't know. She didn't respond. So maybe she doesn't. Sag. It was all Papa Limo's fault. Wait, how do I? Okay.
You know her, Kuplo Corp?
Well, not exactly. But that's huge. I figured out how to fast travel to New Gridania.
I'm confused what the fuck's going on right now.
what's happening? What's on your screen?
I don't know. It looks like I'm playing like Rainbow Six Siege right now. Or Splinter Cell. How are the readings?
Wait, what?
Same as the last. There is a disturbance here as well.
And I got a gigantic little Moogle. I got some guy who has Splinter Cell eyeballs on right now. And two people have these night goggles on.
Dude, you're doing something. That's for sure. Kuplo Cop seems convinced. What it is you're doing, I have no idea.
I went over to a fucking tree stump and all of a sudden I'm talking to some weird ass people in masks.
There's a lot of weird people with masks. The slightest disruption to the etheric flow. 21, 8. And this sort of thing
happens. Da, 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 da. What am I about to fight? I feel like I'm gonna fight.
Isn't there an auto sorter?
Oh, hi, Mr. Three Man. Oh!
Do you know how to.
There's more than one! Recommended... Oh, what is she wearing?
Do you know how to equip your recommended gear?
Bro, she got like fucking shorts that are just not shorts on the sides.
What are they
on the side? You just go to character and then you click on like the parts and it. Put on the parts.
You can also click a button that will tell you your recommended gear and you can auto equip it.
What?
Yeah, so if you open like your loadout, the first slot for your character.
I'll definitely do that. I'm fighting a I think a boss.
Oh shit, okay, cool. Remind me after and I can show you how to do it.
And it will just like automatically equip like.
Yeah, you like click a button, it says recommend gear, and it'll tell you what you have that's better, if there's anything that's better, and you press equip and it'll do it for all your slots.
Alright, that's actually huge.
Yeah, it's pretty nice.
This thing is dying slow as fuck.
You called a butt? What am I? Excuse me, what am I supposed to do?
I think I'm hitting for like... No, I'm not even hitting for 100, jeez.
Dude, I gotta start reading my quest properly. Where's the target?
There we go. Okay. Investigate the stump, which is what I did. And I gotta go... Okay. Right, let's just kill this thing first.
Cannot execute.
My eye.
That's honestly the worst, though.
I know, my fucking... I get, like, eyelashes in my eye all the time. Like, it just, like, fucking falls out and goes in my eye.
Dude, that happens to me, and I just fucking cry everywhere. Like, your eye just shuts. And then you just cry. You just gotta pry your eye open and like hope that the tears take the eyelash out. I'm lost. I don't understand what I'm doing.
I'm like slowly fighting this thing. I think it's taking a fucking minute to kill though.
I feel- have you changed out your gear?
Yeah.
Okay, at least. I look like trash right now.
Little bulbs. There we go, get fucked.
You did it?
Yeah, kicked his ass.
Huge! What a Chad.
Duty complete!
Oh my god, you scared me.
Let's see here. I killed Groot.
Oh. Jeez, that's so sad. Oh, I found it. Oh my god, yes.
Where am what I were you looking for? Are you looking for the stump?
I'm looking for butts.
Oh.
Look. For archery
butts. I look for those
butts.
All the time too, man.
But... Yo, same. Yeah, they're called archery butts. I didn't know that. Like, but it's spelled butt.
Like the bottom parts for like your bow?
No, it's like the targets. Ah. Target practice is a butt, as it turns out. So I'm slaying the booty, as it were.
Ooh. Wish. Oh my god. Dude, okay. I have fucking Cheez-Its.
Yo, get them. I got chips yesterday. Pretty happy.
Feel.
Four out of six. Where the fuck are the butts? Sorry. It's very weird to be looking up for a butt.
Hey, man. We got some short kings out here.
I guess I'm just used to looking down for butts, not looking up.
Now, you've never been sitting in a chair when somebody stands up.
Yeah, but then it's like eye level.
Crystal. Okay, well.
Maybe I'm imagining.
You're right.
Remembering wrong. How tall am I even?
Okay, yeah, I have an important question.
Okay.
If you have a lighter in your car, and it's really hot out, will it explode?
Maybe if it's really, really full. Otherwise, I think it's fine. I leave lighters in my car all the time. Do you have one in your car right now?
Yeah.
Is it, like, brand new?
No, but it's a torch.
It should be fine. The funny thing with, like, gas and lighters is that when it gets hot, it expands, which is what can lead to it exploding. And in the winter, if you leave a lighter in your car, it's going to be a pain in the ass to light because the gas contracts. But I've never had one explode in my car, so.
Okay. I think you're fine. Not yet.
No. And I've had them in my car, like, my whole driving life, so. You should be fine.
I like how I get so pissed because I can't lose my bottom and belly fat, and then I'm sitting here eating a bag of fucking Cheez-Its.
Dude, same. Not that I actually do anything to try to lose it, but anytime I lose weight, I'm like, why doesn't it leave there? And then I love chips and sitting too much.
They're in my fucking thunder thighs, man. Dude, like, why couldn't any of that go to my ass?
Dude. I have thunder thighs. I have seen you stand up. You do not have thunder thighs.
Okay.
Fuck you. I am personally offended.
Listen, man.
You know what they say, though?
I got some thick boys. Like, bro. I'm standing up on my chair, and these are some thick thighs, man.
Bro.
I'm scared.
Nah. You know what they say, thick thighs save lives. Go now,
my child. No, it doesn't.
And shine thy light on all. They could.
You don't know that. No, they can actually take millions of lives. You know?
They could, but what if you're into that?
That's what I'm saying.
You're good.
Hell yeah.
You fainted. Oh, you're fine.
Who the fuck made these Moogles?
The universe.
Like, why do they got big round balls on their head?
It's so they can communicate. Our culprit, it would seem. I actually don't know, and I just made that up. I don't know if that is actually why or not, but I like to think it's
I believe you, so.
I was like, he's not answering. I don't know if... I tried to say it with confidence. Did it work? It was an excellent chieftain. Yes, we'll seek Brother Esumian's cooperation in the matter. Giant crystals? Ida? Can't say I've seen any.
Much the same. Understood. Over and out.
Who the fuck is this guy talking to?
Ghosts. Kuplokop. Please bear word. You ever just hang out with your demons and just talk to them? Understood.
Over and out. Yeah, usually we watch hentai together.
Dude, that's so chill.
Yeah, he's pretty vibey.
Mine don't watch hentai with me.
Then he chills under my bed for a bit. Sometimes he tickles my toes.
No!
I'm gonna put my feet underneath the blanket, so.
Dude, I went to bed last night and our conversation about like toes hanging off the edge of the bed popped back into my head because my foot was like slightly extended past the end and I was like, not the toes.
Yeah, they'll fucking get them, man. They'll get them.
Dude, they will.
Like,
unless you like do that thing where you like lift the blanket and it like flips under you so like you're fully wrapped. Like if your foot's fully wrapped, then you're good.
Yeah. As long as it's underneath something, it scares them away.
Yeah, it's like an impenetrable force.
Mm-hmm.
It's true. It's facts. That's how demons work. They told me so in my dreams.
Yeah. My demon just says, fuck it, we ball. And I'm like, live by it. Good motto.
That would be such a good anime to, like, watch someone with their, like, personal demon.
You talk about Death Note, or...
crazy, wild. I've seen that so many times, and that just, wow. I'm a failure as a weeb. Yep, okay, well, anyway, demons and stuff.
There's gotta be, like, other animes like that, though, where it's, like, they have their personal demon or something.
Yeah. I mean, Blue Exorcist, he's half demon. Yeah,
but, I mean, it's not like somebody has him, you know?
Yeah, that's true.
What about... Oh, dude, talking about...
His cat I'm just like,
you remember Slugterra?
No. Actually.
It was like... a cartoon that came out... once I was getting older. And...
so I was old, got it?
No. I didn't watch a ton of it, but I'd seen, like, a little bit of it, and it was, like, really fucking cool. It was, like, sort of, like, Pokemon and some other things.
Oh, like, in the age of, like, Beedamons and Beyblades.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yep.
I don't think I saw that
one. But it was, like, somewhat newer, and they would collect these little things called slugs. I think they were called slugs.
And they are now.
They would shoot him out of a gun.
What?
And then they would like change and evolve into like these things once they were shot through like the projectile.
Dude, I'm not gonna lie to you. Even if I had seen that on TV, I probably wouldn't watch it because I was traumatized over slugs when I was a kid.
Slugs?
Yeah.
Well, they didn't really look like slugs. They're just like they look like little pill boys.
Oh, pill boys.
No.
Like a little pill bug?
Yeah, like a little bean.
That's kind of cute. Aw, that sounds cute. Dude, we should do a fucking, like, watch party and just watch old-ass fucking anime.
Yeah. What I really want to watch is... okay, not want to, it's I have to.
Okay, gotcha.
Just because it's, like, an OG anime. Everybody has to see it. Akira. Have not seen it.
Oh, really? I haven't seen that in so long. I think I was, like, It's been well over 10 years since I've seen it. I'd watch it with you.
Yeah, I've heard really good things about it.
I honestly don't even remember most of it because it's been so long.
Well, that and there's also Evangelion that I have to watch. I've heard it wasn't great, but it's so well known.
Yeah, dude, I've heard. Okay, so I think the people that are diehard fans of it, it's because they watched it at a certain point in life that seemed to have really had an impact, mm-hmm. like high school or something. But I also have never seen it. And people, when I talk about anime and shit, and they're like, wait, you haven't seen it? I'm like, no, I'm sorry.
Yeah, I'm the same.
Dude, watch party?
Yeah.
Yeah? I'm down.
What I'm thinking about doing tonight is, like, while I'm doing, like, ranked on the one game.
Yeah.
I think I might try to figure out, like, a day to do a 24-hour stream. And
hog.
Or, like, a potential 24-hour stream.
Huge.
And, like, maybe do my first, whatever it's called.
Like, watch party?
No.
I was like, I don't know if you want to do that on stream. You might get a... Subathon?
Subathon, yeah. Because I've never done one, so I might set it up. Well, not set it up, but, like, talk to the community tonight and see what we could put as, like...
Goals and stuff.
Yeah.
And then that'd be sick.
Something like that going.
Subathons are fun. And then try to figure out a day. That'd be pog.
Yeah, because, like, people have been sort of, like, gifting lately, so it's, like, I'd like to give them more of an initiative and, like, more of, like, something fun rather than them just gifting subs, so.
Yeah. A little give back of sorts.
Yeah.
That sounds fun.
It's
going
to be
hard
to come up with, like, crazy ideas. I've already done, like, crazy things, so.
You do crazy things. Is there anything that people have been, like, asking for a lot lately that...
Well,
like,
I already made an OnlyFans, so...
Alright, that's true. People love to see you in cosplay. You could get a new, like... cosplay thing.
That's they cool. really do love seeing me in that crazy
They do.
Outfit.
Cosplay goals are always a thing. Eating weird shit for some reason always is a thing that people do too. I don't know. Talk to the community.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking about today. Just talk with a bunch of them, see what they'd like.
You're like, the time has come. What do you guys want me to do that I wouldn't usually do?
Fucking everything.
And then they're gonna smash all those goals out of the park. It'll be a good time.
I still, like, I've been doing this for years, and I still feel bad when people, like, gift or
donate. Yeah, dude. Honestly, the reason I do, like, the sticker giveaway thing is it was my way to try to combat the guilt. So I'd be like, oh, a couple subs, and I give people something. Like, oh, that doesn't feel as bad, you know?
Yeah, I like that. And plus, it's like, that's also, like, good advertisement, too. Because that goes out to, like, tons of different people.
Yeah. I always put, like, a little business card thing in it, too.
That is smart.
Yeah. And every now and then, like, if it's someone that's had a lot of sticker wins, they'll, like, they'll be like, oh, can I gift it to someone else? And I'm like, yeah, as long as they say it's okay for me to send it to them.
Yeah. Yeah. Can't really just send it to, like, some random place.
Yeah. If it's someone that, like, has been in the community for a really long time and I've sent them stickers before, then I'm like, yeah, sure. But otherwise, I'm like, please, like, check with them.
Yeah. I'm, like, super excited to get your stickers.
They're in the mail. Sick. Thank you.
They're in the mail?
Yeah. Hopefully they get there. It's always hard to guesstimate. Like, you're not super far.
Yeah.
So I would say, like, 1 to 2 weeks, probably. Dude, stop hitting me. It's rude. This little bug guy is so cute. He looks like, you ever watch Wreck-It Ralph?
Yeah.
It looks like the bugs from it. The, you know.
I haven't seen the second one yet.
It's cute.
I did see the first one.
Ralph breaks the internet.
Yeah.
Or breaks the net, whatever. It's on Disney.
I tried signing in. To the Disney account I was given.
Yeah.
And I can't, cause I gotta go. Ooh. I gotta like. Use some numbers that is on the screen to sign in. I was like, it's a lot of work.
Oh no.
Because I was gonna watch the anime that of like the manga I bought, and I also want to. Yeah. I want to watch season 2 of Tokyo of Revengers. Fire?
Oh yeah. Why was I thinking Fire Force?
I think I've seen all of Fire Force.
I don't think I've seen any of Fire Force or it's Tokyo good, Revengers. But... I used my mom's Disney. I had it for like a month because it was like $2 for the first month. Then I was like, okay, I'll come back to this. And then she was like, I bought Disney. Here's my login.
I bought Disney.
Because I was sharing my account with her. And then she was like, yeah, I wanted to watch more stuff. So I just got it. Here's the login. And I was like, what? Okay.
Fucking noise.
I forget what Tokyo Revengers is about. I know you've talked about it a number of times.
And so, basically, it's about this guy who, is able to go back in time.
Okay, and... kind of like Erased.
Yeah.
In a way.
Yeah, it's very similar to Erased. And then when he goes back in time, he could sort of change the future.
Okay.
And he's trying to make it so this girl he fell in love with is able to come back and not die. Because she's like, she dies in the future from the gang. It's like some gang. And so he goes back in time to like try to stop all this and like sort of takes over. Wants to be like the head of this like one gang so he can make sure like something like that never happens. Like very, it's sort of confusing, but it is
that
really
sounds
fucking
so
good.
Dope though.
Yeah,
maybe I'll start that.
And I also like, I'm not a fan of sports animes, but oh my god, there's this one anime called Blue Lock that was amazing, hands down.
What
one
sport
of the best.
Is it?
Soccer. And I never gave.
Chill,
I never cared too much about soccer, to be honest.
I used to play it in like elementary, but like that's it. Every now and then, though, sports animes are a vibe.
Yeah, they're just like very, very good.
Yeah, they're always like, they're very slice of lifey.
Yeah.
I respect that. Oh, I'm poisoned. Uh oh. Is that also on Disney or?
Yeah. Yep.
Both. Okay.
Yeah, Tokyo Revengers got moved over there, and then, no, Blue Lock is on.
Crunchyroll.
Crunchy. Yep.
Okay. I need to renew my Crunchyroll subscription. It's been a million years.
Definitely worth it. They have tons of like different things on there.
Dude, I know. I just get so mad about it because I'm like, man, this shit used to be a $50 a year kind of subscription.
Yeah, now it's so yeah.
It's like what, 11? Sorry, mm-hmm. CAD. So probably like 8.
It's like 10.
God damn. It's definitely worth the.
Yeah, depending on, like, how much you
watch.
Watch, yeah.
Yeah. I've been watching, rewatching, I should say, Demon Slayer lately.
Have you seen the new episodes?
No. But I think they're finally on Netflix, so I started rewatching it on Netflix because I don't have Crunchyroll right now. So I was like, all right. But I started from the beginning because it's been a while since I've watched, and I was just down. I feel like I forgot a lot of the beginning anyway. So it's kind of worked out. It's been fun. Got me drawing little cheebs of Demon Slayer characters lately. So, yeah. Nezuko's so cute. I think Inosuke is forever my favorite, though. He's just so erratic.
Yeah. And so, just so random.
I love it. Like, he's such a mess. I think I just relate too hard. Like, this guy has no sense of awareness.
I might have found
a raid thing?
A dungeon that we could do.
Really?
Yeah.
Actually?
Oh yeah, because the enemies around it aren't like crazy. They're like 12.
Really? Okay. I will invite party. And where are you?
I'm still in the one place we were at.
Where was that again?
It's like, I forgot what it's called.
Was it Central Shroud?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Okay. I am just fighting this dude really quick, and then I will be there.
Holy shit, who the fuck's intro?
I lied, I just have to turn in this quest really quick, and then I will be right there.
Like these little fucking like bug things that are
so
flying around and the fucking hard as hell to kill.
The swarms?
No, these little like glow fly things.
Oh. Aww, I just delivered a love letter. But also, he was saying I have to disappear, basically. Oh. Sad.
Alright, just skedaddle.
Alright, let me go!
Being chased.
Alright, I am on my way to Central Shroud.
Yeah, and then once you get here, we should be able to do this dungeon that's near me.
Okay, pause.
There we go. Let me talk to this dude. Options, what's this do? Strength and vitality. Yeah.
Vitality. Sorry.
Level up.
God damn, what are you, like level 15?
Yeah. No.
11. Wait, actually?
No.
11. Okay, I was like, bro, I'm level 9.
Wait, so do I just put like recommended gear on?
Yeah.
And just hit equip?
Yeah, it's not gonna be like the prettiest. You can learn glamorous later, but it'll. Oh god, fucking damn it! I'm in the level 45 zone again. Oh no. Yeah, it'll be. Oh my god, please don't. No. Oh my god, there's so many demon trees chasing me.
Not high enough level.
Oh my god, leave me alone. But yeah, it'll give you whatever will be most beneficial to you.
Perfect. I wonder if I can actually just walk over to it and start it.
The raid? I'm coming. You can use chocobos now, I think, if you're level 10. Like, for travel. Like, it's the chocobo keepers. You go up to them. Please don't touch me! Sorry.
Please don't touch me.
Leave me alone! Yeah, running by the level 25 things. The clay golem stopped attacking, so we're Gucci.
There we go. Okay.
Dude, I'm just a little baby player.
I don't know if we can actually go in.
All right. I'm entering Central Shroud.
Magical bones.
Don't kill me, level 33 things, please. Oh, they're so cute, but they'll fucking demolish me. God, please don't touch me. Please stop. They throw rocks. These things one-shotted me before, and there's two chasing me. God. Please leave me alone.
Well, they just disappeared.
Sorry.
That scared me a little bit.
I'm so sorry. This thing was like out of nowhere. I'm high stress right now.
I don't think we can do that dungeon yet.
Oh, sick.
It wouldn't let me in. I tried.
Oh my god. Maybe it will. Maybe, wait, it might be me. It might be my fault. I'm only level 9.
No, it won't let me do anything.
Oh. Was or, it because
there, there was, like, nothing to click, nothing to... Like, I was there, but there's just nothing I could do. I think we gotta get, like, do quests or something at, like, a certain point.
Yeah, I do kind of remember there being, like, a quest to initiate a... what is it called? A fate, which is, like, a raid.
Oh.
Not a fate, sorry. They have a word for raid. I just can't remember what it is. Die, please.
I really don't know what I would do without gamer subs, to be honest. Sometimes I'm so tired, and then I get to stream, and then I take the gamer subs, and like 20 minutes later, I'm like ready to go.
Dude, I would just die. I used to be so addicted to canned energy drinks, but yeah. I would start crashing like halfway through. Like, it was pain. So I just drink, like, multiple.
Yeah, I don't know how you'd be doing, like, some crazy shit where you're just like, you know, 4 scoops today should be good. Maybe you add a little,
Dude, Mike, I was doing so good about it. I was doing so good for so long, and lately I'm just, like, caffeine, like, crazy.
What the fuck is this thing...
I'm just tired.
Wait till later. You have to go against, like, these weird slug things.
Slugs. Yuck. Oh, yeah. Okay, so the slug thing. When I was a kid, I was, like, maybe 8 or 10 or something.
Accidentally ate a slug.
I was playing in the backyard, and I had these, like, sandals on, and I was running, and they kind of curved up around the edge of... like, your foot, and it scooped up a slug, because I kind of skidded my foot a bit. It scooped up a slug into my sandal, and then I stepped down, because I didn't know, and I stepped on the slug, and I just started crying, and I wouldn't move, and my mom had to, like, come and pick me up and, like, wash my foot, because I was just crying.
You were just not having it, like...
I just wasn't... And then I used to also go, so there's this area in Quebec that's more north. It's called Gaspé. And I used to go up there in the summers because I had family there. And it's like a 12-hour drive away. And every morning, like it's right on the ocean, every morning you would open the door and there would be like 100 slugs outside. Like hundreds. You could not leave shoes or anything outside because they would just be covered in slugs. It was
so
gross. Wait,
why was there so many?
I don't know.
Where was
it? It's very humid area. It's, like, a more north in Quebec. like in the province.
I thought it was like just really fucking cold.
It is cold, but also it's like it's a fisherman's like town area.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
So it's like it's very like oceany and stuff. Yeah. Yep. I'll never forget opening the door and just a million slugs, and it's like, great. Happy
not
to be alive.
Outside.
Yeah, I'd be like, guess I'm waiting a while. Ugh, slugs. I like snails, though. They're cute.
They got low shells.
Yeah, I accidentally broke part of a shell of a snail, like, last year. I stepped on him a bit. I didn't crush it, luckily. I heard it starting to crack, and I, like, chipped the outer part, and I had a full-blown anxiety attack.
Homie said I stepped on him a bit.
So bad. Yeah, I was so stressed. I was like, is it gonna be okay? What do I do? How do I fix this? And I'm just outside alone, like, having an anxiety attack over the snail. And I googled the fuck out of it, and because it was the outer edge, that's, like, the most recent, like, addition to the shell. Like, it was, like, it'll be fine.
Well, you did and some, like...
Yeah, I went... Dude, I'm not kidding when I said I was, like, having a full-blown, like, panic attack over it. That was the only way I could calm myself, was to try to figure out if it was okay.
My favorite part is you went on Google, and Google would be like, ah, yeah, it's dying. It's pregnant.
It did. And then, a few months later, I saw a snail outside, and I looked, and it had, like, a patched part in its shell not too far from where, you know, it would have grown. And I was like, oh my god, it's my snail homie. He lived!
It's my snail homie.
Yeah, my chat
the
for the
snail
longest
who
time.
Lived!
Dude, he did live. And, yeah, my chat forever called me a snail murderer, but he was fine.
The one and only snail murderer.
Yeah, I did kill one by accident once and I cried. I don't want to murder them. You ever just like step on something and then you feel bad?
No, I just try not to kill many things unless it's like a fucking creepy ass spider that I'm like, alright, homie's getting it.
Bro, but what if you kill it by accident?
Well, it's like,
it wasn't
oops.
On purpose.
Oops, I did it again.
I stepped on a snail.
And he went space to space.
No! Yeah, that's my slug and snail stories. What? Am I? I forgot how to move. Hello? Okay, we're good.
Where the fuck am I going?
Crazy.
That's how it feels.
How it feels every day, bro.
Every day. Every day.
Every day.
Oh, I gotta go over here and grab this shit. Interact. Oh, I just gotta pick this shit up because these people are too fucking lazy.
Wow. Dude, sometimes those quests, they're not that bad though, because you do it relatively quick. But it's like, what? Bro, it's right there. Hello?
It's a few steps away from you, dickhead. Here's your box. Okay. Like how short my girl is. Everybody just fucking like, she just stares up every single time. Like, God, what do you mean too
dude,
far
short
away?
Short girls are so cute.
I know.
Also, obviously, nothing wrong with tall girls. They also cute, but like, just when they're little, it's cute.
It's cute.
Yeah.
Hand over. Deliver goods. Goods delivered.
I wish I could jump off of cliffs like this in real life.
Retweet.
I realize as I'm saying it how that sounds. I mean like and be fine. Like sustain
and,
the
and,
down.
And be fine.
But also, you know, depending on the day.
It's like fuck it, we ball.
Yeah.
Oh, now I gotta kill these things.
Oh. What? Oh, god damn it. I jump off of cliffs too much.
How many of these do I have to kill?
Yeah.
Oh, I gotta kill four. I'm killing bumblebees right now.
Bumblebees.
all the way down.
Oh,
here.
That's the cave you found. Okay, okay.
Yeah, I couldn't, wasn't able to do like literally anything with it, but.
Dungeon. I think, yeah, I think we get a quest for us to be able to start doing that, maybe.
Yeah. I think so too, because I wasn't able to do like anything, so.
Next time on FFF.
Yeah. We're able to do dungeons!
Dungeon crawl!
I can't find any fucking bees that I'm supposed to kill.
Sad. Ew. What is this? It does nothing. Sick.
I gotta go this way.
Can I try it? It's kinda cute, I guess.
Right, so I gotta go this way anyway. That'll work.
Ba, 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 ba.
I'm getting fucking attacked by a bird.
It's a bird. It's a plane.
It's a buzzard.
Whoa, cabbage farm. Dude, I was thinking the other day, if I were to not be, like, on Twitch doing stuff and wasn't doing art stuff, I think maybe I'd want to be, like, on a farm.
A farm?
Yeah.
No.
No?
No.
Why not?
Farm smells so bad. Live on a farm and I hated it.
I used to do horseback riding, like, every weekend as a kid. So I was in the countryside, like, all the time. And I would, like, volunteer at the stables to, like, clean the horses and their, like, what are they called? Their, like, pens.
Yeah.
To, like, clean horse shit, essentially. And I don't know. I feel like...
That sounds like a fucking blast.
I mean, I did it willingly. I don't know. I think that would be my life if I wasn't doing art and, like, some form of content.
I mean, you can still do that.
Yeah.
Doesn't seem like a blast to me, but...
I feel like it would require more time. Dedication. You know what I mean?
Yeah. It'd probably take a good minute.
Yeah, like whether it's animals or like plants. Yeah. And I just don't really... Oh my god, I'm gonna die. I'm so distracted.
Where are you at that you're gonna die?
Oh my god, leave me alone!
Yeah, dude, your health is just going... What are you going against where your health is just getting rocked?
Some dire mites, but like three of them at once.
Oh my gosh.
Ah, stop it! Stop, 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 stop! Okay, it's not funny anymore, leave me alone! No, I got three HP.
Said it's not funny anymore. You're all in, you're dead. Oh, boy. I mean, I found something else out. If you go to, like, one of the big crystals, you can set it as your home.
I didn't, though.
Now you gotta come all the way back.
There's oh, shit. That was kind of funny.
There's gotta be.
Oh, you teleport on the map. Alright, that's not too bad.
I'll take that.
Teleporting.
Character.
God damn it. Can't believe I died to a fucking level 10 monster. That's crazy. I survived so much more before.
Level Pissed. 10 monster.
Damn it.
Where the fuck am I,
supposed I just to go? Kept getting aggro, bro. To be fair, I was running lavender in a circle, beds. So.
Journey to the lavender beds.
Ooh. I hate the smell of lavender. Unpopular opinion.
How?
Did you say how?
Yeah.
I don't know. I don't like floral scents very much. Mm. So it irritates me. Yeah, get fucked, Diarmite.
Yeah, get what she said.
Shit on.
Get shit on.
Get shit on.
How much jail do you have?
2,600. I just spent like 100 and something to teleport here.
Yeah, that's what I keep spending. It's about 100 to teleport because I'm a...
It was worth it. I didn't have to travel through the level 30s this time, so...
Well, that's a positive.
Yeah. And so far, so good. Not dying to the dire mites. Aggro little fucks.
Hand this over to you.
What? Bro, no. Bad. God fucking damn
dude,
it.
If you die
why
again,
are there two?
I'm gonna be like, damn, bro.
No, I'm not gonna die. Oh my god, leave me alone.
Oh no.
I somehow aggroed two of them. Oh my god, I have hornets after me now. He reset. I'm having a rough day. His health reset, dude.
That's crazy.
I'm struggling.
I see that. I just got a new ability.
Dude, you're just better.
I don't even know what it does. What's this do? Bloodbath.
Meanwhile, I'm out here dying to level 10 dire mites.
I don't really know what that bloodbath does, but we'll find out.
What does this do? Are you attacking me? Who are you? Excuse me.
Excuse me.
What the fuck? Random ass swarm.
I think I have a $10 off DoorDash thing, but I don't know.
What? I had a health restore this whole time.
Oh, nice.
Oh. Dude, why am I so stupid?
At least you're level 10.
I'm dead. Mentally. Physically.
Boom.
Emotionally. Just ultimately.
There we go.
I'm
talking to Pauline. Hand over those. And we're gonna take that. Yes.
Cabbages.
Quest complete.
Nice. Dude, I feel like I'd be on par for level if I wasn't always so lost and dying.
Yeah, yeah, no, I'm sure it'd make a bit of a difference. Just a little bit.
Just a smidge.
What would you do if these fucking like flies were this big? Jeez.
I'd probably kill myself.
Yeah, I'd cry a little bit.
Like, maybe a lot of it.
Some big boys.
I see, that's another reason I don't think I could go to a really warm climate is I'm not like terrified of bugs or anything, but when they get big enough, that kind of freaks me out.
Yeah,
a lot.
They also have like some like dangerous flies that
yeah.
like if you get bit by them you can like actually die, which is nuts.
Yeah, like no thanks, I will take my chances here.
Yeah, with your black recluse spiders, black whatever
the
fuck
brown
they're called.
Recluse.
Brown
yeah,
recluse.
No. Dude, those things terrify me.
Yeah, they terrify me too. I think they terrify anybody.
Yeah.
They're creepy.
And black widows, they scare me too.
Yeah, the black widows. They'll fuck you up.
Yeah, but they're so cool looking also.
Mm-hmm.
Like, fuck. Yeah, I kind of like the climate that I'm in. Minus winter, but like also because of winter, bugs don't get that big. So.
And you don't got to worry about too many bugs just because like the cold. Lots
yeah.
of bugs don't totally.
They like get dormant or die. One or the other.
How many of these do I have to kill? Eight. Definitely like way too over leveled.
I was too over leveled in one area and now I'm the same level as everything and it sucks.
I've been doing like so many of like the side quests and I think I just got back onto like somewhat like where I'm supposed to be like doing
the actual storyline.
Yeah, and oof, like everything's level 6, I'm level 12.
Oh wow. Well, that's good news for me. Because that means things will be lower level.
Yeah, things are going to be lower level, like, later on.
Fog.
I think that stuns them. Here we go. How many more do I gotta kill? 5, 6. Alright, 2 more.
Level 11. No, I lied. Wow. What?
Didn't it just say level
Arch up? Return.
Oh. Maybe that's what I saw earlier that, like, leveled up. I thought I leveled up and I didn't. Maybe it's, like,
yeah.
my Lancer skill or some shit.
Yeah, that was genuinely confusing. But okay, I guess I'll take it. That's fine.
Go turn it into this person, I guess. I have something flying in my room, but I have no idea what it is.
Is it a fly?
Fingers crossed.
As long as it's not a mosquito, you're good.
Mosquito.
Mosquito.
I don't know. Mosquito. There we go. I gotta go up here, kill those things. I gotta go to North Shroud, maybe? I'm leveling up a little bit faster than I thought I was gonna.
Yeah.
Well, somewhat.
Sorry. God. Fuck. Damn it.
I wonder what max level is, though.
I think it's... Yeah, I gotta go. I think it's 80 or something.
Yeah, I gotta go.
Sorry. I should not be here. These are too high for me.
What are you trying to fight?
Well, I got a quest, I was following the quest, and then I go in and there's a room filled with shit, and they're, like, all level 13 plus.
Oh, are they, like, the skeletons?
Oh. Yeah.
Yeah, I didn't have a quest
Dire
for that.
Mice. Oh, I have a quest for it.
Oh, do you have to go to, like, the 3 different areas?
Yeah.
Yeah, I did that one.
Yeah.
Yeah, the scorpions were a pain in the ass.
Yeah, I fucking hate the Dire Mice. That's what killed me before.
And then there's, like, these little flying things that will literally fuck you up.
Oh, we love that. Love
yeah, they're like, small, and they're, like, hard to hit.
God
so you have to, like, completely lock onto them.
That's so annoying.
Obtain an egg? What the fuck am I supposed to get an egg?
Hi, who are you?
Oh, hello, little egg man. I'm
kinda
gonna
cute.
Just pick you up. Go on our
just
way.
Just gonna pick you up.
There we go. There we go.
Oh, is this a travel thing? Cute. Cute, cute, cute.
There
cute.
We go.
Okay. Oh, I guess I'll go.
Let me go to character. Huge. Huge.
Okay.
Yeah.
How do I... Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, crayfish balls. Sick.
Crayfish balls. Nice.
Nice. I just love finding random boxes of balls.
Oh, yeah. I love a good crayfish ball. Porta Pauline.
Ew! Grass slug. Here you go. Here are your balls.
There's not many, like, places that you can, like, grab here to teleport to in this area.
Where are you? I think the small ones are more in, like, safety areas.
Yeah,
like main town areas.
Stuff, yeah.
Yeah. And then the big ones are, like, different regions. Where are you?
This person's doing, like, 7k damage a hit. That's fucking nuts. Jesus.
Jesus.
Here's the egg. Oh, is this a new spear? Dude, let's fucking go.
Huge. Wait, did I not? What? Whatever, it's fine. It's fine.
Dude, my character is starting to look fucking nice.
Dude, mine looks like shit.
Yeah, I mean, mine looks sort of like shit. She got like fucking big ass mittens on, but it's all right. We'll do some like.
She's cute on the
fashion
inside.
Framing later on.
Yes. It'll be sick. Gotta figure out which like raids give good looking loot.
Yeah.
That would be huge.
North Shroud. I know I gotta go down there. The lavender beds.
I'm near the lavender beds right now.
Where the heart. The lavender beds. Journey to lavender beds. I don't know what that means. I think that means it wants
Yeah, it's
me
to
there.
Show, I think, the residential areas. Because you can get, like, a house and shit.
Oh.
Yeah.
That's actually sort of gas.
To have a house?
Yeah, I didn't know you could have like a house in the game.
Yeah, you can get like furniture and stuff. You can make furniture and stuff too with the right class.
Mm.
Yeah. Kind of cute.
I gotta go here.
Mm-hmm.
How do I spawn here? Can I fast travel here? Okay.
Die.
It's the only way to fast travel for me to... Damn it. I think that's what I gotta do. So I gotta spend 100 to get here. And then I gotta click that to fast travel all the way there.
Wait, did you unlock the chocobo? Did you talk to the chocobo person?
Probably not.
You should, because it's cheaper. It takes, like, a couple minutes longer, but it's way cheaper for travel. Ugh. Stop attacking me. Dude, oh my god. Fucking rude. I literally have, like, 5 enemies chasing me right now.
Learn it's about great. Hire a trokeable porter. Gridania?
Gridania! Okay, no. Bad.
Oh, it really do take a minute.
Yeah.
I wonder when we get mounts. It's gotta be like 15, 20.
20. Yeah. Ah!
There's someone around there.
Yeah, I think so. That sounds right to me. Okay, you bad. Leave me alone.
Alright, so it's gonna take me to New Gridania.
Yeah, heck you.
I mean, that thing did not just drop me off right here, right?
It'll bring you to, like, another, porter. Alright, dude, chill.
Close enough. Alright, let's see here. Let's go... this way.
How many swarms am I supposed to kill?
See you. Speak with Alistrand. Well, first I gotta go this way. I think that's the bad things I gotta do. That's the spear. That's North Shroud. Okay, so let's do those.
kind of feel like I'm wasting my time in this area.
Doing, like, the missions?
I'm doing a fate. Like, I crossed through it, and I was like, you know what? Fuck it. Why not? But I don't know if it's worth it or not yet. I'm hoping it is.
I did a fate earlier. You just get, like, a bit of XP and stuff. That was about it.
Just a bit?
Yeah, I think I just got, like, some XP and, like, some, like, random other things.
I mean, I'll take random stuff, but...
And you get some XP, so it's, like, worth
it. Yeah. Okay. I have to kill, like, a million of these guys, though, so it's kind of... taking a while. Dude, I want pizza.
Pizza.
Pizza. Pizzazz.
Pizzazza.
Zaza.
Zaza.
Zaza. Goddamn.
Let's see here.
What time are you streaming at today?
6.
Okay.
So.
Like, soon.
Yeah, soon.
Hey, cool. All
right. You think this is a good spot to end the good old episode 2?
Sure. I'm gonna finish off this fate because it's like 75% done, and then I'll be done. Episode 2. No audio issues.
For now, until she goes to, you know, edit everything and everything's all messed up.
Yeah, then I'll cry.
Wait, were you?